everybody, this is Levont here. We are in the safe house. Now this is a itch.io game themed in horror, and essentially I'm not really sure what to make of this, but I guess let's figure it out. Power went out. Oh. Hide. And a robot. Awesome. Crouch. Okay. There. Head from robot. Here. Oh, I don't like that. Okay, looks like we've got a sprint meter. What items can I interact with besides the door? Here in the first place. Alright, this is definitely giving me chill vibe. Down. Barely read that, it's crawling back so fast. Nope. Okay. Do I have to rip out the fuse? Well, I guess we'll find soon enough. Finding. kept just missing me. This is not. Someone's holding it. Where is this? Can't jump either, so. Buddy, you have fuse on you? No? Okay. I didn't think so, seeing that you're sparking. Alright. Oh. I guess I'll figure something out. Oil. Unless I have to rip it out of that other unit. Something. Oh, he did it. Okay. Are you? To interact. Scale of interacting is a bit on the side. There isn't much I could do except find that. So annoying there. It's something if it was out in the open and all right. Oh, what? Really? Well. Alright. Oh, something left. Oh, really? Investigate the rest of the house. So this is... No, I don't go any further that way. Just rip it out of the body, why don't we? Let's see what happens. I guess we gotta rip it out of these or something like that. Oh, here we go. Oil bin. Places to hide. Something. I didn't spot something there. Here as well. Oh fuck, hide. Music really kicked in. See the light, or at least red light. So, there's no kill screen, it's just me fading to black. Right. Also, I didn't even see this here. Alright. All right, well. Guess that green orb thing is supposed to... What? Must? That jittery android there. Alright. There we go. Alright. Thank you. this year. Okay. Nothing there, though. This going this way is effectively a dead end. So, as soon as I pick that up, Android's gonna come after me, though. Find a way out. I wonder if it responds to sound. I got a fuse, though. There's that. Just don't have much idea of where I need to go next. Well, if I have a fuse, there's a fuse box somewhere. Just in case. Since the robot doesn't have any unique jump scares, it's just a chase until it kills you. Here we go. This off, just in case. What? Oh, I got trapped down here. Okay. Well, doesn't matter if I'm or not escaping or not. I'm stuck down here. Means I definitely need to find out. Anything that could help me escape? Okay. Oh, I see a vet. I think. Time to climb. Pretty sure this is gonna be for when that fuse box is busted. The one near A? Or at least the first fuse box we see. Oh joy. Take that. Where are we? All right, all right. see. Your area? Look! Don't hear ch- I mean, but then again, the robot does not have any sounds to it apart from the music thumping on itself. So, okay. I guess that's one way. Nice futuristic house, though. So I guess... Yep. Alright. Osfet Labs. Oh, jeez. They could hear noise. Oh, fuck. I'm 100% screwed. Huh. At least the checkpoint's here. Oh, what was that all about? They don't chase far. That's good to know. Oh, come on. I haven't even gotten in the room yet. How did you see through the wall? It looks like I'm gonna have to go in lights off. Two for one! Two for one! Alright, well. Embrace me. Well, at least I think I see how to get started here. I gotta go towards the right and pay attention to the gotta sneak around them. Why it can't see me through? Because hands off. This is a very interesting. I wouldn't say interesting, but I like the tone of the map. I just wish the robots had a bit of a distinct voice on them. Help a little bit if I knew if there was some story in the like papers and all. Oh, I was lucky. I also like how I just slide into. Oh, come on. Well. I guess I'm gonna have. Okay. I guess I'm gonna try a last ditch attempt. Just bolt straight to that green door over there. Here's the thing though, it could see me, literally see me from. There's quite a few of them in there. Well, in any case, I think I'm gonna call the episode here. So thank you for watching this video. If you like what you saw, throw this video a like. And if you want to see more contents like this, subscribe to my channel. Till then, I'll see you in the next video.